remember, as every Washingtonian does, that Washington is larger in population than two of the states of the Union now. At times it's been larger than eight of the states in the Union. Right now it's larger than Wyoming and Vermont. And yet we have, in this city, no senator, no congressperson. And that's a terrible thing. No voting congressperson.
Unique among nations, virtually.
Absolutely.
How do you explain that to